to another ACS64 Kid video. Today I will be doing a map review for Small Rhode Island, USA or something like that. Let's go. Hold on. I'm hoping this is loud enough. I don't know if you guys can hear that. Yeah, I think you can. Alright. So I just spawned in on North Road. And I'm gonna go ahead and do a little detour here. Straight through there. Radiator is overheated and probably broken. But here is the port thing, I guess. Maybe you can call it a port. Beautiful cobblestone noises. As we always do, or as we've done in Italy, we're gonna go to our trusty Moonhawk boat and go for a small swim. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, there are some rocks there. Let's go ahead and do that right there. Okay, maybe that's a little bit loud now. Anyways, let's back out. We can't back up. Oh, that's nice. Alright. Turn. Right. Oh, come on, man. Okay, so that's forward. Now reverse. So this thing doesn't have a reverse. Does it? No, it does not have reverse, I guess. I'm telling you to go right now. Why are you not going right? Oh, we're gonna skim it. Oh, wait, maybe not. Alright, come on. Go right. Go right. Keep going right. Alright, that is all the power you have. Why are you going left? Alright, so we can take a quick look around the island from the outside. There's some crates, there's some beaches, there's a massive tower there. I'm assuming it's a lighthouse, except it's not really a house. I am flooring it right now, and this prop engine is barely done. One is getting us somewhere, but not as fast as I hoped it would. And your Uber has arrived. Alright, so let's change to a car or a vehicle, because not a car. That is most suitable for this area, which is the D15 off-road. Yes, this is an off-road trucking map, or off-road map, I guess. Oh yeah. Now that's a trophy truck sound, I guess. Got some houses there. Got some roads to choose from. Let's go this way. Come on, you were built for off-roading. Or what? Come on, whip it. Go, man, go. Through this corner. Alright, let's see what's up here. Because I'm not familiar with this map, really. It got a massive new update. Oh, this is the industrial area. Yeah, a couple months ago it got a massive update, or basically a revamp, as one might say. So yeah, there's a bunch of new stuff. And to be honest with you, I kind of like the old one better. This one, not really. But, yeah. Let's go on to the beaches. Oh, rocks. No pop tires. More rocks. Still no pop tires. Are we pulling? No? I think we're fine. Oh, wow. Oh, that's gonna do some damage. Are we gonna tip? We're gonna tip. And into the water we go. It's still fine. This is a bit stuck though. Come on, man. Move it. Okay, I think we've seriously broken it. So maybe even this vehicle isn't good enough to get through. Ooh, that was a massive jump. Totally unexpected. And I think I'm lost. No worries. I'll just get back onto the beach and keep doing those jumps because they're actually pretty fun. Up, up. And keep going, no props. That light's still working. Let's get back on to the road. Come on. Alright. Differentials have been locked. Don't know what some things down here do, but I did them. Go back a little bit more. A little bit more. There we go. And I floor it. And wham! Come on. Get to the road. There you go. And we are back at... Oh, we're not back at anywhere. We're in a new area. We are at... Hold on, that sign says something. Come on, truck. The Migratory Bird Research Station. It's about studying the birds and their migration techniques, I think. Yeah, I have no idea what that means. Counting bird. Oh. Welcome to the Migratory Bird Research Center. Counting birds so you don't have to. That is totally an amazing slogan that I would totally put as a business. Oh! Alright, this truck has a bad turning radius. I mean, probably because of all the things that I put it through today, but. We're gonna pretend that's not how stuff happens. So let's go ahead and take a tow rack for the massives. I don't know. And get ready to go. Oh yeah, listen to that power. Oh, this thing can... We can three-wheel on this thing really easy. Oh, that's off the edge, Sasha. Also, in this map came the tow rack and, well, sorry, not, it came the Chair FCV and the Chair FCV on an EQ edition. And you know what? The first thing you do with an EQ car when there's water around, when you drive straight into it, it's common sense. So, that is exactly what we are going to do. See, it still drives. No problem. Hold on, we might have to turn the ESC to a different... Okay, we have Sport ESC on. can it take the underwater extremes? You know, I wonder if this game has crushing physics. So if we get to a certain point, do we just get crushed? Okay, this is actually pretty fun. Come on, car. Oh, that's a cliff. It is pretty slow underwater. Look at all that wheel spin right there. So that's wheel spin versus the rear tires, which are going at the speed of cars. There is a difference there, if you guys can see, but I know I can. By the way, if you have an electric car, do not try this, because it is a dumb idea and will not work. So don't trust me when I say common sense. Oh, are we got? No, we're still going. Pick up speed. Come on. We need to go faster than 20 kilometers an hour. Did we break? Why are we flying? This is an ocean phenomenon. Okay, we found a problem here. I am now flotation device. Actually, no, I'm not. They just made an invisible thing so you can't go any deeper. Lame editors. Alright. Let's see if we can reach the surface. I highly doubt it. Let's see. Come on, buddy. Man, they should totally make a submarine version of this. So, I mean, technically it is a submarine, but they should make one that looks more like a submarine. Uh-oh. Come on, get up the side. No, don't go on the rocks. The rocks are slippery. Go up the sand. I said go up the sand. Yeah, I don't think we can get up. Oh wait, there was an easier route over here. Come on. Yeah. Alright. Can we reach the surface? I highly doubt it, but yeah, no, not happening. But I do have an idea. What if we spawn something that is supposedly supposed to float? Like a Moonhawk boat. Well, let's see. Yeah, I don't think that was, okay, that wasn't supposed to happen. Apply throttle? Yeah, we've done it now. Oh, wait, ew. Uh-oh. That's gonna be a problem. What if we just did that? Okay, much better. Turn. Keep turning. And there's the beaches. Wait. How floaty are the planes in BeamNG Drive? Let's go ahead and pick one of these. No, not one of these. I want Messerschmitt. There we go. Let's pick a random one, like the S. 0.92. The answer is they're not floaty. Can we take off from underwater? Okay, it's looking promising. By the way, this also doesn't work in real life. Come on. going 19 kilometers an hour right now. You're floating in the air. Or not in the air, on the water. Come on! It's like a submarine. Except with rockets on it. Okay, we are gaining in our kilometers an hour. We have reached this point, so we should start gaining speed. I said gain speed. Is going to end it for this video. If you like what you saw and want to see more BMG on the channel, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And until next time.